ready to be dispatched. Stir his orders and off they go for the Kingfisher Derby, Bangalore, Grade 1, 2015, as they take the first right-handed turn and go away towards the 1600 meter marker. The one in the front is Southern Surprise, the leader, Angel Dust in second. Further back is Flamboyance, another length behind is Authoritarian. The length behind comes in next is Origa, as they race away towards the 1600 meter marker. Then comes The Way I Am, Desert God, is ridden by David Allen, who's been specially flown across from England to ride Desert God. Right behind there is Eternal Flame with Sundacious Stride. Then comes another half length behind is Sacred Fire, Nostalgic Memory, Star Formation, Ravel Nation, Good Prospect, and P.S. Chavana Stride, a brilliant cut as they head towards the 1200 meter marker. Back to the leader, 14 horse field, race away towards the 1000 meter marker, and up there in front still it is Southern Surprise, shows out in front from The Way I Am in second at this stage. Not far behind is Angel Dust. Origa is beautifully settled back to run fourth at this stage. The one which finished second in the Cold Star Sex behind Phoenix Tiger, Flamboyant holds the fence, and trailing about four off the running rails was Ravel Nation. Then comes Eternal Flame, trailing about three off the running rails, Good Prospect. For the back is Nostalgic Memory, Sacred Fire with DK Ashisha Stride. Star Formation is the one which is coming from the Mysore, and running last of the stage is Brilliant Cut as they are homeward bound and swing on the common straight for the final run in for this Kingfisher Derby, Bangalore, Grade 1. Little over 400 to travel from the winning post for this Kingfisher Derby. They are entering into the home straight. Angel Das is the one which comes and takes over the running. Eternal Frame in second. Right behind there is Origa. They have been followed by Flamboyant. Desert God is the one which is looking good down the center, but Angel Dust has gone away by about 3.5 in front. Looks like Angel Dust has that sizable lead and well clear of this field, and has gone to left the Kingfisher Derby from the late finishing Desert God, who finishes on only second. Origa finishes on third. Flamboyance, Nostalgic Memory, Star Formation. Then comes Brilliant Cut, Good Prospect. For the back was Eternal Flame. Then comes the other runners of Southern Surprise, Authoritarian, Sacred Fire. For the back was Ravel Nation, and ending up last was The Way I Am.